Ah, Padawan. I heard your shuttle arriving. I am Master Seo Bakarn of the Jedi Council. Welcome to Tython. This is the ancestral home of our order, where the Jedi first came to be, and where our most promising Padawans complete their training.
I'm surprised a member of the Jedi Council would come to meet me.
I wanted to meet the student who's caused such a stir. Your instructors tell me that even in childhood, you had a remarkable connection to the Force. We haven't seen such power in decades. I was hoping your new master would be here. Yuan left her dig site and is returning to Tython specifically to train you.
Is Master Yuan an archaeologist?
In a way. As you become her Padawan, never forget your initial training, nor the Jedi Code. There is no emotion, there is peace. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. There is no passion, there is serenity. There is no chaos, there is harmony. There is no death, there is the Force. This is... Yuan, I was beginning to worry.
So you've arrived safely, my Padawan. I'm sorry I can't greet you properly, but we already have a crisis on our hands.
I'm at your service, Master.
Tython is a treasure trove of ancient Jedi relics. Recently, our researchers uncovered several teaching holograms, but they've not been fully studied. These holograms may be records of the founders of the Jedi Order. They're absolutely irreplaceable. But a large group of Flesh Raiders has begun rampaging through that region. Those priceless holograms are in danger.
Never heard of Flesh Raiders before.
The Flesh Raiders are Tython's natives. Savage cannibals who destroy everything in their path.
Including the holograms' projectors. Combat teams are pushing the Flesh Raiders back, but retrieving the holograms is the first task of your training.
No, Yuan, you can't risk a Padawan against Flesh Raiders, even for such important artifacts.
A Padawan who was stronger in the Force at 4 years old than I was at 15? Gifted students need greater challenges.
So I must recover these holograms and watch for Flesh Raiders. Where should I begin?
The holograms are in the Gnarls. Be vigilant. That region has dangers of its own. If you encounter any difficulties, contact me on this holocommunicator. When you have the holograms, meet me at the Jedi Temple. We have much to discuss.
Carefully, Padawan. Yuan is placing a lot of faith in you.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
Activation protocol begins. So, after the long silence, finally someone comes. I am Garen Jard. Millennia ago, I stood as a founder of the Jedi Order.
For a hologram, you're surprisingly articulate.
We needed worthy vessels for our knowledge. When the Jedi Order began, I saw we must be dedicated to peace, to calming our emotions, and ending war. Across the galaxy. If we fought, it should only be in self-defense. That is the founding principle of civilization.
Being civilized also means defending those weaker than yourself.
Indeed. But we must do so knowing the mark it will leave upon history and on ourselves. The Jedi may have changed, but galactic peace has always remained one of our goals. Activation protocol complete. Go well.
Activation protocol begins. Ah, another has come to listen. When the Jedi Order was founded, I, Kella Bryn, said we should devote ourselves to justice. True justice cannot be driven by emotion. We Jedi can set our passions aside and seek the truth without fear or favor.
If you can't feel mercy, justice suffers.
Sorrow for the victim, or outrage at the crime, can blind us. To see clearly, such feelings must be put aside. It has served us well. We Jedi are renowned for our fairness, our honesty. Now, that reputation is yours to keep. Activation protocol complete.
Activation protocol begins. A new Jedi comes to learn. Excellent. Excellent. I am Ter Sendon, keeper of the histories, a founder and chronicler of the Jedi Order. I saw us becoming guardians of knowledge and secrets. We Jedi would safeguard the wisdom of the galaxy.
Gathering such knowledge would be a great adventure.
My travels took me across many worlds, more than any other founder. I saw, heard, dreamed. Jedi seek to dispel ignorance, to understand other cultures, and bring that understanding to others. Never forget that, wherever your path leads. Activation protocol complete.
Master Yuan, I've encountered a problem. One of the holoprojectors has been stolen.
Stolen? But the Flesh Raiders don't steal, they destroy. I'll look into this. If you have the other holograms, come and meet me at the Jedi Temple. I'm sending you directions now. And please, Padawan, be careful.
Padawan, you must be the one Master Yuan mentioned.
Must be.
Isn't Tython amazing? Scary, too. Don't get me wrong, but wow. I mean, look at this place. Sorry. Babbling. Master Yuan said, to remind you, that she says a Jedi needs to learn martial skills and said that I should say you should.
who will train me in these martial skills.
Oh, right. Sorry. Go see Master Weddle in the temple. Doesn't look like much, but he'll show you stuff you wouldn't believe. Good luck. May the Force be with you.
You are wise to seek further enlightenment.
There isn't. It's out of my hands, Kaizen. I haven't. Padawan, come in. This is Kaizen Fess, an old friend. He's here on a hunting expedition. A sacred Trandoshan tradition.
Did you train Kaizen too, Master Yuan?
Dosk Changa Raschak. Shivir Skorsk. Bus. Zomkalis. Orraa.
Some people, even some Jedi, disapprove of my friendship with Kaizen. I wanted you to meet before rumors prejudiced you. First, thank you for saving the holograms. The Jedi have lost enough lately without losing our history, too.
One of the holoprojectors was taken before I could reach it.
I recall, and not just one at random, it seems. That hologram is of the infamous Master Rajivari. Rajivari was another of the Jedi founders. He turned to the dark side. He betrayed the very order he helped create.
This Rajivari's betrayal paved the way for the Sith.
Rajivari was immensely powerful. That stolen hologram could hold his darkest secrets. The thief is likely from Kalikori village. Local Twi'lek pilgrims here illegally. Many of them are poor or hungry.
Selling an ancient holoprojector could feed those villagers for months.
I'd like you to go to Kalikori village, discover who took the holoprojector, and retrieve it. But tread lightly. The Twi'leks are here in defiance of Republic law. We're forbidden to fully defend them, even when the Flesh Raiders attack. Relations are strained.
We're Jedi. Aren't we obligated to help those in need?
This is the Jedi Council's judgment. I might disagree, but the decision is made. When you reach Kalikori village, find Bashen, captain of the village guard. He knows everyone. He may have seen the holoprojector. I think meeting these pilgrims will be a good lesson for you, Padawan. Go carefully. Go to Kalikori village and ask Bashen about the holoprojector. I must do some reading. My Rajivari scholarship is rusty.